Okay, guys, this is me, Ghostface1711, and I have heard that of a sad incident that has happened on February the 16th. I'm not sure what day that was, but I know it was the 16th. And I've heard it from one of my friends on Facebook. And I have a little song to play for him. Well, first I want to say a few words. Even though I didn't know Timothy McCormick, I pretty much know that he was a good guy. I knew he wanted to save lives because he was an EMT, in other words. And he will be severely missed by the furry fandom. He will be severely missed by his family and friends. He will also be severely missed by people that never knew him but wanted to meet him. And we all know the sad and tragic accident that happened that day. A drunk woman ran a red light and crashed into the side of his ambulance. And here's the song I want to play for him. It's called Amazing Grace, Remembrance, by On Bagpipes. Let's see if I can get it to work. But yeah, he was still, he was a nice guy. Even though I didn't know him, he was nice. Here we go. I'm playing the song. Well, here we go. Okay, I'm going to read what just popped up on the screen. It says, this video was made to remember our heroes. Here you will see the history of fallen soldiers, heroes, and people we can never forget who helped save the world and others like me and you. We will always remember our greatest heroes. We will never forget the ones who were there. And yes, Timothy McCormick, he was going to be a hero. He was going to help save lives. But he lived a good life. Even though it was short, he still lived a good life. And I bet you he was one heck of a furry. Anyways, here's the song. Bow your heads if you're watching this. Anyways, it's always good to pay respect to the dead and fallen. That's what I say. And, I'm sorry for that pause that was in the middle of the song. I didn't know that was going to happen, but I'm sorry about that. Anyways, whenever I hear of a death or something like that, if it's somewhere, like, a fallen hero or something like that, or a fallen EMT or paramedic or a fellow fursuiter, I'll make a tribute video for them. So click that like button. It really helps, and it'll really help Timothy out as well. One like equals respect for Timothy.